Guys, ready to play some more American Truck Simulator? We're back with our company profile here with OD International. We're going to get a couple loads, deliver them, and see what happens, like always, I guess. What kind of loads we got today? We are close to Denver or Colorado Springs. Either or. We just gotta make sure we give ourselves enough time to get over to it. Always like, always go to the same spot. We'll take some used packaging, I guess, to Raton, New Mexico.
Let's do this.
Holy shit, that's loud. Let's turn on. Alright.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Get ready to turn right.
Is everybody doing? You've been staying out of that heat? Pretty damn hot here lately.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I kind of take it easy. I can't handle the heat. I don't sweat. The medicine that I have to take sweating, so I get overheated really easily. Stay inside one side. Back again. Yeah, I can overheat and not even realize it. The first time, I was hallucinating. They thought I was gonna have to go to the hospital. It was pretty bad. Oh shit, hold on one second. Trees muted. Okay. Well, yeah, we're still working on that goal to get a bigger engine for the truck. 10,000 dollars is what we needed. Playing an Echelon map here quite a bit here recently, actually. I don't know, I like that map for some reason. I like mountain trucking in the mountains. That's what I did. I mean, I went to other cities, but it's mostly running across the mountains, back and forth. Left. Yeah, I'd run west for 3 weeks, then I'd come home for 3 days, then run east for 3 weeks. Switch to back and forth. That way it's not boring. It's not as boring, I guess you could say. Time is it? 5:40. We're gonna put some lights on. Looks like this might be a nighttime run.
And then exit right.
Should be all right. I don't mind not driving nighttime in a game now that they updated the lighting and all that stuff.
Get ready to turn left.
Go down to the rail yard, probably here in Denver.
And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Going to the rail yard, we're going down past it.
Go straight on.
There's the rail yard there.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Red light train, why not? To wait through another red light. I hope another train doesn't come. Come on, lift those gates up. Let's go. You son of a bitch. We're doing on fuel. Oh, we got half a tank. We got plenty. Load isn't really all that long. Going down to New Mexico. I don't think I've been to New Mexico in the series yet.
Ready to turn left. Turn left. It's all over now.
All over now. I should load not even be here. What do you know? Actually, it still is.
Time to hit the road.
Happens to me a lot. I get there and load because I don't ever look at the time. Oh.
Drive safe.
All right, we're ready to roll. Quick outside look here. Everything looks good. All right, I use packaging. We've got 28,665 pounds. We've got 20 hours, 45 minutes, depending on the time. 124 minutes. How long it's going to take. Time is actually real time, 12 minutes real time. At $356. Alright, let's see. Get this thing delivered and make some money.
Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. Getting awful cloudy.
Straight on. Go straight on and then keep left. Keep left and then exit left. Exit left.
Sorry if the quality is a little low. I'm kind of I'm rendering a video in the background. I just got done editing. I gotta get it uploaded. Not uploaded, but sent off. Pressed for time today a little bit.
Keep left.
the Gamer Donny truck and skin for the standard dry van made. Real simple and easy. I don't know why it took me so long. I'm trying to think of a good paint job for the trucks to go with it. The all red's alright. I'm thinking maybe a red faded into the blue, like what's in the logo. But the only problem is doing an angle and a fade on a truck skin can be a little tricky. Truck does a pretty good job. A little weak. Gets the job done, that's for sure.
Keep left.
Shit. Mm-hmm. The whole road shut down or just that lane? Looks like the whole damn road. It's gonna change our game plan here in a little bit, isn't it? Fuck me. I go all the way down there, turn around, come all the way back. That's gonna be a pain. I'll be able to turn around there at that exit, maybe.
Ready to roll. Keep right. And then exit right. Exit right.
All part of trucking. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe we could hit the exit right here. Not even an exit. Coming over. You just flip a bitch right there.
Go straight on,
Put down a little bit more. Oh no, we gotta fix our map.
Okay, here we go.
Back on 25 South. Dick's Parkway.
Keep left.
I turned the traffic back up to the normal, so it seemed to be running pretty good. Left. As soon as we cross over that border, there's going to be a wait station. We'll have to be in the right lane. Woo! Blew his clothes off. Don't do it. Good, get the hell out of the way. Glow, you think it's a moon? Green light. Good to go. New Mexico. I told you, right past the border. Line. Always is, never fails.
Keep right and then exit right. Turn right.
Knew you were gonna do that, you stupid motherfucker. See a big ass fucking truck turning. But what happened in real life? So.
Keep left and then turn left.
People are just stupid.
Turn left.
Only damaged the truck 1%, so it didn't damage the load. We're good. No big deal. Crashed the bumper. I thought I was getting a encoder of removed air.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. ready to turn left. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
Damn, yes we are. There we be, ladies and gentlemen. Load delivered. I might actually put up another video here later on if I got enough time to. But for right now, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.